Don't be sad.
What?
You look sad. Don't be.
No, it's my car. You know, it just got towed because of a few parking tickets, which is why I guess I'm utilizing LA's fabulous, you know, public transportation system.
Well, somebody told me I don't know who. Whenever you are sad and blue, and you're feeling all alone and left behind, just take a look inside you and you'll find you gotta hold on through the night, hang on, things will be alright. Even when it's dark and not a bit of spark, sing some sunshine from above, spreading rays of sunny love.
Hey, that's rays of sunny love is great, but I still don't have my car.
Well, think of it on the bright side.
What's that?
You never would have gotten to meet me, silly goose. Do you want to get a cup of coffee with me? You see, if I go home now, then I'll be home alone, and it's a little scary.
Yeah. How old are you?
Why? Is it illegal to share a caffeinated beverage with a minor?
I really shouldn't. I mean, it just wouldn't be logical.
That's right. What if I'm the one?
The one?
If I am, then you'd feel pretty stupid not having a cup of coffee with me.
I guess so.
I mean, I'm not saying that I am the one. There's just always the possibility, you know? And isn't that what life's about? Possibilities?
I really shouldn't.
You can do anything you want to. It's the beauty of living.
Yeah.